every so often, when you're driving through France, you have these big long roads, and every so often, big long road, roundabout, big long straight road, roundabout, big long straight road, roundabout. The roundabouts are sort of hill in the middle of them. And if you look very closely, what they are, each of these roundabouts are actually First World War German pillboxes that when they were made so good that after the war, the French couldn't destroy them. So they banked earth around them, made them into little hills, and eventually they put a roundabout around them. So that's what you find in France. And also in France, there's a place, and I can't for the life of me think where it is, where the road is at ground level, and then it rises up into a curved bridge, which is supported on concrete pillars. And as you look over this bridge down the ground, there's what must be the most original First World War battlefield remaining over there. It's a field, and it's all created. And the reason why this road is raised on concrete pillars, and then eventually it goes back down to ground level again, why it's raised on concrete pillars is, when the road was built, the ground was considered so dangerous and so full of live ammunition that the French built these pillars, put the road on the pillars, instead of digging the road through the ground. So these German defensive positions, a lot of them remain to this day covered by roundabouts. A lot of stuff can still be found. This was found in 2012. I'll tell you what it is before I pick it up. It's over a centimetre thick. It's an armoured machine gun position shutter door from a machine gun firing porthole. What it is, armoured door with a handle on the side. It slid sideways to open it. The machine gun fires through, pulls the gun back, armoured door shuts, enemy shoots at it, the bullets ping off it, and it weighs a ton. This was found on the Somme in 2012. It's over a centimetre thick. That is, we're inside the pillbox there. That's the outside of the pillbox, what the British would see. And what they do is, this door would slide that way, sideways. It wouldn't go up or down, it would be too heavy. So it would slide sideways, machine gun would fire, and it would shut again. Weighs a ton. The Germans really did build these things to last. And as I say, was found on the Somme in 2012. So this is the sort of thing that can still be found out there. And you'd be mistaken for thinking it would be just a humble piece of scrap metal unless you actually knew what it was. So that's an original German armour-plated hatch cover from a machine gun position on the Somme, 2012. I'm going to put this on the ground now. So you can still find bits and pieces out there. A lot of pillboxes were converted into farmers' barns, into farmers' storage areas. A lot of them still in use today, a lot of them still covered up. So if you're ever in France, going along the long straight roads, you come to a roundabout with a hill on it. Under that hill is a First World War German pillbox. Too strong to be blown up, the French merely covered them up, and they're still there to this day. So we'll see you for another video shortly. Bye bye.